Hello, everyone. I'm Tanya Rivero. Thank you for joining us. We're just an hour away from the first poll closings of tonight's Democratic presidential primaries. Polls in Missouri, Mississippi, and North Dakota close at 8 p.m. Eastern. Voters in those three states, as well as Washington, Idaho, and Michigan, are all casting ballots today. 352 delegates are at stake, with 80% of them coming from Washington, Missouri, and Michigan. Former Vice President Joe Biden currently leads Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders in the overall delegate count. More than one-third of all delegates have already been allocated. 1,991 are needed to become the Democratic nominee. But fears of the coronavirus are impacting the race. Both Sanders and Biden's campaigns canceled rallies in Cleveland tonight. Voters in Ohio are set to head to the polls next Tuesday. Ed O'Keefe is there.